guys, we have this amazing story to do today. I'm actually at Tony Garrett and I'm waiting for Kayode. That guy is a perpetualist. Oh, here he comes. So this is Kayode. Kayode, say hi briefly.
Hello guys, how you doing?
Exactly. So guys, we are heading to Maya. Maya is still inside the room.
Yes, yes.
Inside.
Around the north.
Yeah.
So we're just gonna try and get a bus.
Yeah, to Maya.
And we'll go.
So let's go, guys.
You remember the adage that says the beautiful ones are not yet born. But I would say the beautiful ones are born already, and one of them is right here. So come on, let's sing. Hello, how are you doing? Nice meeting you finally.
Thought it within myself that I want to build a lawyer family. That I want all my children to be lawyers, at least by default, that their first degree must be, they must be law. I insisted that you must read art. But unfortunately, I discovered that later on along the line, he became so interested in so many things to the extent that he just, my electronics at home, he will lose it so many times, he spoils some things, and I got annoyed. What triggered this thing in me, that the interest that I started to develop in him was a day I saw something that he developed, he did from me. I didn't see it until he took it to school and his proprietor, the principal, captured it and posted it on WhatsApp. So when I got home and I said, where is that toy bike that you did? Now, no, I didn't do anything, I have seen it. Go and bring it.
I started with a mini power bank.
Okay.
So in my society, see how the bank works. And I see I can come up with this thing.
Mm.
And you bring everything together. Go to the bin, take some things to work. This is a water fountain.
Okay.
We made with plastic cups and
pump.
Okay. Just the water, the pump to the first cup. From the first cup to the second cup and from the second cup back to the plastic.
Okay, underneath.
So. This is a microscope. As
okay.
I said before, for my fellow students.
Okay, so how did you build it?
I built it with a CD room with a camera to make it up.
That's an ant thing.
Yes.
Wow.
It's too small for people.
It's too small for
people. Wow. And this is here.
Fantastic, guys. This is really, I'm really amazed. Interesting, fantastic, amazing. Wow, I'm actually feeling it, guys. Hi there, are you feeling it too?
Yeah.
Seriously? I feel like sleeping. What's that?
The pumping machine.
Pumping? So I can use this to pump my water. Are you serious?
Yes.
So let's see.
Down
and think about it. I'm convinced here.
How do you come about this thing that this is what you should use? This is what I should use.
Yeah, before doing it, I have the plan.
Okay.
I draw the plan. Awesome. To make it.
This boy is somebody that is nearly written off academically. I remember what I faced when the boy was in there crossing to SS1. I know what we struggle with the parents. We struggle to give him, promote him to next class.
Wow.
But since the time he has come up with this, I just discovered that there has been a bit shift in academic performance.
Oh, his inventions were lovely. I never expected it from him.
Yoruba slang says abinibi is different from ability. The abinibi means an inbuilt talent, and this is what Timileyin has proved to every one of us yet today. This young talent is what we need in our country to move Nigeria to another level. Also, parents should always try to encourage their children in realizing their potentials. Don't forget to subscribe to our YouTube channel, follow us on Twitter, Facebook, and Instagram by searching for BattleBuzz. From Durbar College, I am Odun Ayo-Oti, and this is BattleBuzz.com. Bye for now.
Bye.